If you have a pixel you want to get rid of, here's what to do. Go to business.facebook.com/settings, choose data sources, then data sets, and remove access to it. Click the trash button here. Make sure there are no people, partners, or ad accounts that can access it. Click Open in Events Manager. Now, if it's connected to a website, you'll want to remove that connection. If you installed your Pixel via an app, go to Settings. Scroll down to where it says Set Up Through Partner Integration. If you see a partner here, tap this arrow, then tap Disconnect, and it will take you through the steps to remove it from your website. If you don't see a partner, but you do have a Pixel on your website, that likely means you installed via code on your website. You want to find the code that says Metapixel Code at the start and End Metapixel Code at the end and remove it in that case. Continuing on with the steps, tap Overview. Now tap the little pencil icon at the top and name this Dead Pixel. So now your website won't see it, every other ad account won't see it, and it will be disconnected from your ads manager. Under Datasets is the only area we can't permanently delete this pixel. That's the closest we can get to fully deleting it. Nice work.